Buongiorno amici, Giovanni here. Talk about, I just got out of theater of seeing House of Gucci. I have been dying to see this movie since the trailers came out. I thought the trailers were incredible. And this is a tale of two different movies. There's the first two acts, which I totally love. And then there's the third act where the movie really starts to drag. This movie should have been about a half hour shorter, but okay, let's talk about this. It's charming. It's definitely funny. Like, there are a number of times throughout the movie that I was laughing pretty good. The performances are fantastic. I kept having to remind myself that was Jared Leto playing Paulo. Like, I just couldn't believe it. Al Pacino's fantastic. Adam Driver's fantastic. Lady Gaga's fantastic. The cast is great. Again, the inner dynamics of the family and the story is really interesting. And again, the first two acts of the movie were great. Like, I was loving the movie for the first two acts. And again, once it gets into third, you just start to feel the length of the movie. It started to lose some of its charm. And like I said, it just kind of started to drag. Overall, I quite enjoyed it. I really did quite enjoy it overall. But again, I just wish it was about a half hour shorter and didn't drag so much in the third act. But yeah, overall, I think it's a pretty good win for Ridley Scott and his team. Anyway, that's just my quick thoughts right out of the theater for House of Gucci. We'll talk about it more on the John Campea Show tomorrow. And that'll do it for now. Ciao.